One in five Americans will develop skin cancer in their lifetimes. And this morning, Dr. Arisa Ortiz, a dermatologist from UCSD, joins us on what we need to do to protect ourselves from this disease. Dr. Ortiz, good morning and thank you for being here.
Having me.
Okay, let's first talk a little bit about melanoma. For those that may not know, what is it?
Sure. Well, melanoma is the most serious form of skin cancer. It's a type of cancer from the pigment cells in your skin. And if caught early, it's almost always curable. But if left untreated, it can be fatal.
You know, the more and more we hear about this, Dr. Ortiz, I got to imagine people at home just like me, you look down at your skin, your hands, everywhere, and you're looking for stuff. But do we really know what we're supposed to be looking for?
Well, we try to simplify it. So we say the ABCDEs of melanoma. So what you want to look for is A, the asymmetry. So if you cut a mole in half and it looks asymmetric, that's a warning sign. B stands for borders. So you want to look for irregular wavy borders. C stands for color. So any moles that have different colors like light brown, red, blue, dark brown. And then D stands for diameter, so anything larger than 6 millimeters or the size of a pencil eraser. And E is evolution, so anything changing or growing, anything new. And if you're just not sure, then it's always good to see your dermatologist.
Dr. Ortiz, are we just talking about moles, or could it be any type of discoloration on your skin?
Well, sometimes it's hard to tell, but melanoma is usually from moles.
From moles,
but if you're not sure, then again, just go see your dermatologist.
The things that we can do to lower our risk of cancer, not even for the adults, but for the kiddos, what are we supposed to do?
Well, it's never too soon to protect yourself. So you want to make sure that you wear sunscreen every day, SPF 30 or greater.
Okay.
And the best type of sunscreen says broad spectrum. So look for something that says broad spectrum. And then you want to make sure that you do your activities early in the morning or later in the evening so that you're not outside during the peak sun. So between 11 and 3 is when you have the peak temperature.
Yesterday was a pretty warm day in San Diego. I know a lot of people were in the pool. My kids were in the pool and I had to remind myself. I even, you know, told my family, let's get the kids out and let's reapply their sunscreen. How often should you be reapplying this?
Well, ideally every 2 hours, but you know, I'll take every 3 or 4 if you do it. So reapply if you're going to be outside for long periods of time.
All right. And if you do suspect, you just gave a good piece of advice just a few moments ago, that if you don't know and you're questioning and you're even wondering, it's best to then call a doctor.
Correct. Yeah. So I recommend an annual skin exam. So once a year.
Okay.
And then if you notice anything that you're worried about, then go in sooner.
All right. A good reminder. Dr. Arisa Ortiz, thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
7:45. Raul, let's get it outside to you.
All right.